Hi everyone. So this talk will be on interpretable image recognition with these hierarchical prototypes. This is based on work that occurred at Duke recently and is available online on archive and is also to appear in HCOM 2019 this year. But we wanted to introduce some new elements to image recognition. We wanted to introduce elements of hierarchy, hierarchical organization of the classes, so that you get a sense of the semantic granularity at which classes exist, interpretability, and we do this based on interpretable feature prototypes, such that any classification references actual interpretable features rather than black box features, as is typical. And we also wanted to introduce an element of novelty detection, which kind of goes hand in hand with the hierarchy, since when you have a big taxonomy of classes, you can have new classes that are unknown at some really specific level, but otherwise familiar to you at a very coarse grained level. So to get a sense of the hierarchy, we took, in our experiments, we took a subset of ImageNet data, in this case, just these 15 classes, and arranged them in sort of a user-defined, as in we defined this hierarchy ourselves. This is a flexible component of our approach. You're free to define your own hierarchy as needed for your domain. But then for the actual model, you know, this is just a high-level sketch. But the point is to use really powerful feature extractors that are convolutional neural networks, and then append specially designed layers on top that use more interpretable features for classification over sets of like semantically related classes, which you can then combine into your like full distribution over all the classes that you do know about in your data set. And then lastly, there's this novel class detection. So this is the same hierarchy at the coarsest level as we saw before, but all the now the fine-grained classes are new things. So like under weapon, you know, before we actually had assault rifles, now we have like revolvers. And so this will be an interesting task we address of like, if you know what an assault rifle is, like will you also be able to tell that like a revolver is a weapon, for instance? So here's our model in action in the case of vehicles. This is a prototype that the model learns for the vehicle class as a whole. This is not like vehicle specific, like these wheels, and we have some spatial localization here. So we'll say that this prototype encodes for wheels. It's a wheel prototype, and it encodes for them in a vehicle general manner. So whereas ImageNet classes are like partitioned into all the kinds of vehicles, here we're showing that there's like, you know, this common element of vehicles overall. Obviously, it's like people know. But we're showing that the model can uncover this as well. And an instance of where the model uses this wheel prototype to decide, so here's this instance where the model uses this wheel prototype, that's the top activated prototype there, to decide that, oh, forklifts are vehicles. You know, that it's, in this case, with our new taxonomy, the model's never seen forklifts before, but from a novel class standpoint, we first decide it's something we haven't seen before, but then from the image recognition point, we interpretably decide that, well, it's still vehicle. You know, and one of the reasons we're citing, or the model cites, you know, so to speak, through our interpretation, is that, oh, well, it has a wheel. So then with the, you know, to summarize the results on this subset of ImageNet, we show that our interpretable model performs approximately as well as the black box model. With the introduction of constraints, we do see a small loss in accuracy, but it's still approximately as well. And then with show that through our interpretation of the prototypes seem to be meaningful features rather than simply black box features, and we add this novel detection element as well. Thank you. And afterwards, I'll be over there if you want to talk more.